I'm probably gonna bring this clip back for a New Year's special. That'll be cool. Cause you get it? You guys probably get it, right? You guys get it. This is my dog, Macy, who you always hear barking in the videos. You guys want to see what she's barking at?
This. Bulk truck number 2023 on Saturday. Ruining everybody's Saturdays is my beautiful dog, Macy. She's super annoying.
Okay guys, so Lupe retired a month ago and 2698 is back on the map of all things. So let's see what happens. Yeah, this is certainly not Lupe, who always takes the same route. And this guy does things way differently than Lupe does. Lupe normally drives kind of slow, just being honest. Alright, I'll stop messing with you. Very old. This truck is a 2008. This truck is one of the 2008s. Very old truck. I think they're going to retire it soon. It's over 10 years old. It's like 14 years old. So they should be retiring them pretty soon. So, because this thing is 15 years old. It's almost 16. I mean, it's almost 15. It's not quite 15, it's 14, but this thing is very old. Alright.
people are totally lacking yard waste. It's a very light collection, as you can tell. Not much to film today. When he has to back up and go all the way back. So yeah, guys, I think Eddie is doing his mid-route check. So, like, in case if there's any problems, he can report it to the dispatch. Just check if he's, like, packed out, so. But yeah, he finally wrapped up the last bin, and it was my house, so. All right. Got a duplex. What is happening? 2843 and 2787? What is happening? Is here on the route. Not exactly sure what he's doing here, but 2843 is here. They must be helping, he must be covering for Eddie, because I think he's behind.